name's Kana. What are you two doing out here?
Our brother Char was trapped deep in the forest. We need you to help him.
I'm not surprised that Benny and Saya found you. Take Taro's mask. It is bound to his spirit, and will help you fulfill your promise to the children.
What happened? What did you see when you put on Taro's mask?
Taro is here, but he's forgotten who he is. We need to find 3 relics to help him remember.
The forest is huge. How do we know where to look? Maybe Mr. Russo can help us. His house is up that way. whose house is so far away.
You can see his lookout at the top of the cliffs.
One of Tara's memories. I should see where it leads me.
Look, a tear of the forest. It's a sign of regrowth. Death always leads to a new beginning.
What's wrong with Russo's house?
All the trees look funny. Let's keep going.
Thank you.
There she is. The bridge is broken. Maybe the rock can help.
There.
Yay!
Woohoo!
Hurry, I don't think they can hold it for long.
This pack is tiny. It looks like it could have belonged to one of the children. That corruption is powerful. There must be a relic nearby. I need to find another way around.
Has become too dangerous, Taro. The village is the safest place for you. If you hurry, you can make it back before sundown. I'll come for you when my work here is done.
over there. Right over there.
Go get it. Go get him.
You made it. I think we found Mr. Russo. Come on, this way.
Go.
We brought our friend Kena. She's here to help Taro.
The power of the mountain shrine is connected to everything in this forest. The trees here grew strong, drawing on its energy. And the land was once in perfect balance. But like all things, the mountain shrine follows a natural cycle. One that our village struggled to understand. As the shrine's power began to fade, a devastating famine struck our village. Taro lost his parents, and he was left to take care of Benny and Saya. I should have done more to help Taro. And now I can only watch as his spirit struggles.
We can still help Taro, Russo. There's a relic covered by the corruption at your house. But I need a way to break through.
That weapon you carry, I sense it holds a deeper power.
The staff belonged to my father. It's been in our family for generations.
He must have been a great spirit guide. I may be powerless against the corruption, but I can teach you a new way to fight it back. To a trained archer, the bow is simply an extension of the body. A spirit guide staff is no different.
Look, Penny.
Ground yourself. Feel the energy of the mountain. Draw on its power. Try using your bow on these targets. When you are finished, feel free to practice at the...
Yay!
Back again.
Yay!
Back again. Back again. Oh.
Yay! Your bow is awesome. Yeah.
Focus is critical. Fully draw the bow, and your arrows will pull the lever to drop the targets.
Wow, great shot!
Manifestations of corruption patrol the path ahead. Your bow should help clear the way. This broken path leads to my house. The corruption there is powerful.
Thank you.
I made that knife for Tar. I love these woods. And I tried my best, consumed by the troubles of. I hope we can bring him peace. More relics are hidden in the corruption of the. I'll wait for you there.